Hello, my name is Leszek, and today we are talking about differences between present simple and present continuous. Present simple we are using to talk about things in general, and present continuous we are using to talk about things we are doing now. For example, present simple. I speak English. I usually speak English at school. Present continuous. I'm speaking English now. I am speaking English at this moment. Present simple. I read books. Present continuous. I'm reading a book now. Present simple. I write emails. Present continuous. I'm writing an email now. Thank you very much. Bye.